there you are. Hild and Chaney. Chaney and Lakeshore. See this long green fence? Looks like they're going to build condos there. Tell you what. Two reasons why I would not buy a condo there. Sure, you may get a view of the lake. That lake, 1990, turned grass green. It stunk. Made the entire town stink. They got their window open, and it's going to blow right in with the breeze. So it's not going to be all that elaborate. Plus, the other reason, right here by this liquor store, you know, Lakeshore Market, liquor market, it is, brings bad traffic. Years ago, there was a bunch of prostitutes hanging around it, drug dealers. Certainly nowadays, preachers are going in it. You don't see many prostitutes nowadays around this town, but you still see a lot of tweakers. Lakeview Market there, you see right here up on the right, that store. That used to be a Circle K, and you pull in your gas. It was nice, kind of nice. One lady we knew, everybody, a lot of people in the town knew her. Stopped to get gas, went back in to get her changed, the doors were locked. She ended up having to call the cops. And the black guys working there, they were doing drug deals. So, yeah, I don't know how much money she put down with gas. She filled her tank up, wanted her change. They were not opening the door for her. She ended up calling the cops. And I think that's why it's no longer a Circle K. There's another one that's called Excalibur. I think that got busted. Yeah, some of these stores were used for fronts. And the drug dealer got their feet in there and they were doing their thing. That. Video.